What's up, gamers? Carmen Ryder here, back with another commentary. Today we're going over someone who doesn't know what racism is, and giving an update to the situation involving the new immigrant Kai Weiss. The video is titled, "To Carmen Ryder, Apologize Carmen Ryder." Also, this whole video of theirs is a black screen, so I'm just gonna play the audio. The actual video is in the description if you want the context. Anyways, let's get into it.
To Carmen Ryder, I hope you feel good about yourself.
Well, now I do, because now people are finally seeing that Septi just might be an asshole.
Because telling Septi that it is sad fishing and calling their depression fake is not fucking okay. It never was.
I never said it was. I already mentioned that way before.
And oh, you said that you have nothing to apologize for?
Not anymore, no. At least not to Septi.
Okay. So you like him to be more of an asshole?
You're just now realizing that?
A heartless asshole. I did make a comment apologizing to Septi, you know, for what I did. Because I feel legitimately regret it.
The word you're looking for is regretful.
And now, it's your turn to be legitimate. It's your turn to have some bit of remorse.
Not anymore. Not anymore.
Yeah, the 0.0001% of that vanished when Septi struck my video.
And don't even try to excusing of who Septi posed to supported false flagging.
Because they did. And if anything, this incident proves they did.
When you, on the other hand, are planning to make a video on Shadman because, oh, Turkey Tom bad.
How does that correlate? Also, yeah, Turkey Tom's a fucking retard.
That's literally an excuse.
How? Neither of those correlate. Nor did I use it as an excuse or whatever. Fucking hell.
Like, in all honesty, we did fought against Neat and Doodle Clones, and you are starting to gain my respect, but now, you lost it.
I always hate this argument. I used to be a fan of you. Now you did bad thing, and now I don't like you anymore. When in reality, the person in question only watched one or two of your videos.
I am very mad at you, and I'm also disappointed in you as a person. In fact, you should be ashamed of yourself for saying these kinds of things to people. Like, whatever do they ever do to deserve it?
Well, I have a whole video worth of things if you're interested.
Like, what's next? Another depressed person that comes to you and saying that, you know, their depression is fake also. You couldn't help people because you couldn't help yourself.
But I'm not suicidal. At least not anymore. I was a long time ago. You're not making any sense. So, update. Yeah, that's the thing we've got for today. Well, it turns out, Septi not only struck me, but says they tried to warn me. Basically, the middleman moderator I had who talked to both of us had a miscommunication. Because it turns out, Septi was not just asking me to remove the coda segment, but to also do it or else they'll flag my video. Basically saying, if I don't remove that segment, they'll strike the video. So they weren't just asking, they fucking threatened me. And even Lio got on Septi's shit over the strike and gave him a fucking lecture. Their excuse? I used too much untempered footage. Which is actually a lie, because they claimed that it was about the part about Coda's relationship. Keep in mind, the video I covered belonged to Coda, not Septi. Septi has no grounds to strike it, as the video belongs to Coda. Oh, but don't worry, guys. They saved it for re-upload. Forget the fact that you're still giving me a strike and you still tried to threaten me over it. You saved it for re-upload, so that makes it completely okay, I guess. For someone who calls me the new Kai Weiss, you sure do like using his excuses. Oh, and they said they were tired as well. Lio, of course, didn't accept this and told them that they'll talk tomorrow. Hey, Septi, did you record the call? I want to hear Lyo make you cry.
Ah! Look what you did! Look at the mess you made! Look at this mess! Look at here! Fucking making messes! Fucking wrong with you? Can't learn to be better, huh? Fuck you! I'm gonna throw you out the fucking window if you don't shut the fuck up! You better shut the fuck up!
Yeah, I guess we can't really blame Lyo for this thing anymore. Everything else, yes, but not the strike. So I guess just blame Septi then. Again, not a call to harassment, but if I get a strike, or a video gets taken down, or my channel gets deleted, blame Septi. Also, Septi said they make a twit longer and claimed I lied about Coda's relationship. I didn't lie. I was approached by my source, who I'll now just call Anan Kun for simplicity. If what I said wasn't true, then I myself didn't lie, I was simply lied to. And Septi, even though you did retract the strike, I'll still remember what you did. And everyone will. You're not the good guy in anyone's eyes anymore. Anyways, then a YouTuber called Corvus is back did a video on Septi Paws for this, and of course, Septi being the I'd rather leave an angry comment than do a video because if I say something that incriminates me in a comment, I'll get less backlash than if it wasn't a video person, they commented. Ayo Virgo, do the honors.
First of all, co-parter. Second of all, of course I'm not gonna use my real name when filing something like that. I would get myself doxxed. What, you think I'm an idiot?
First off, yes you are. Secondly, no one is asking you to get yourself doxxed. People want you to not strike people.
And I did not strike her for a song. That was an automated copyright claim.
Yes, I did get a claim on the video. That, I don't really care about.
Also, I am the owner of the original video. Since my segment alone that's 52 minutes long is up on my channel unlisted.
That's not how that works. It's still Coda's video. Even if it is on your channel, unlisted, no one is gonna watch that unlisted video. What kind of Nintendo shit are you on?
So I am the owner of more than 80% of the collab video.
That's not how that works. By that logic, Chris Pratt owns 99% of the right to Guardians of the Galaxy because he's on screen for that long of the movie.
And guess what? We did report it for multiple other valid reasons. Not just the fact she uses so much of my footage and edited and no commentary that it's not even fair use at that point.
Again, this is the exact same excuse Kai used. The reason I didn't cut much out was because Efron got so much shit for cutting context that I didn't want to repeat that. Also, not only did you threaten me, but now you expose yourself for false flagging me more. But hey, maybe they had a point. Let's look at the reasons.
We tried doing it for the thumbnail, the sexual content.
Even though there is no nudity in that thumbnail. No nudity at all. The only thing that implies rape is the little onomatopoeia on the sign. If you crop that out, it's literally just her crying. My thumbnail is no different from Teleporte or Div's thumbnails.
The racism towards me within the video.
What racism? When was I racist?
The defamation attempt where she tried to portray me and Lyo Convoy as pedophiles with no evidence whatsoever.
Except for the segments you're referring to, I prefaced the fact that the Lyo stuff was allegations. And clearly stated that you two were not pedophiles. Also, Septi, you literally lied and called Agent a pedophile advocate. You don't see Agent striking your video. Stoolmouth called me a pedophile. You don't see me striking Stoolmouth's video for doing that. If what I said was wrong, then make a video debunking it.
Nothing came out of it. The only thing YouTube actually notices is when you flag something is for copyright. That's the reality of it. I like how you come to all of these assumptions without asking any questions.
Oh, kind of like how Lyo did regarding the Bella situation.
Carmen could not sue me. She doesn't have the knowledge, money, nor a clean sheet to come against me over a video where she's completely in the wrong.
I was in the wrong in some cases. I even admitted I was in the wrong. I have the knowledge to sue you, just not the money. And therefore, I'm not gonna do that.
Since she is guilty of being in possession of drawn illegal child porn, which would get her charged if it's pointed out.
Lolicon isn't illegal in the US. I know you come from a nation that violates its own constitution, But we don't do that here in the glorious land of stripes and stars. The rest of their rant is the Zilch Burger followed by an I'm not sorry. Cool, I wasn't gonna forgive you anyways. And I was gonna end this here, but then I noticed a tweet thread where Septi not only calls the flag invalid, but also claims that it was a warning shot, basically implying that they would do this shit again. Also, remember Kuromi-chan? Well, I heard from someone that Kuromi is actually Septi's ex who cheated on them. You would think that with someone who was cucked, that they would have more sympathy for Coda's girlfriend, but nope. Also, Coda made a thread talking about her girlfriend and the stuff Ann and Kun told me, saying how I have no proof, even though the info I was given isn't really something you can prove, since Coda and her girlfriend know each other IRL, not just on Discord. And a lot of the stuff Coda says is stuff she can prove. As if that matters because she went to Twitter for this instead of YouTube, and deleted her Discord conveniently during the time Ann and Kun told me. But hey, if you don't respond, then that's one less person to deal with. Except another screenshot came to my doorstep, and I'm just beaming with happiness. These are here on the screen now. Feel free to pause and read if you like, but there's one thing I want to bring your attention to. Ayo Virgo, do the honors.
So that is why after I release my final thoughts and we're crossing paths, if I can help it, I ever never acknowledge your existence ever again. Wait, does that mean what I think it means?
If the broken English is anything to go off of, it means we won! We finally did it, guys. We finally defeated Septipaws. We can return to normal now. Now, I might still cover the videos on this drama, including whatever Septi is hyping up. But other than that, I guess we finally won. Well, we gotta handle Lio, but I think that'll be fairly easy. Anyways, gamers, have a good night. So am I.
Seriously? He just said that? I'm gonna copy strike this guy. Just for that word. Gonna copy strike him.
Yo! Can we copy strike PewDiePie's latest video? Like right now?
I'm sure you've been asked a million times to see your boobies, but I'm gonna ask anyways. LOL, I never ask any girl for nudes or send random dick pics, but I gotta see them. LOL, they are huge. Not trying to be rude, LOL. Tell your husband to stop being a perverted creep. Yeah. Listen, dumb bitch. Leave me and my family alone. Yes, I was drunk and asked to see your tits that you flaunt all over Facebook. Go fucking kill yourself. Thanks for trying to shit on my life. It was dumb. It was a mistake.